Services means total weather. It's early on a Sunday morning, and it's been a wet start to the day for many folks, but we'll see some improvement here during the afternoon hours. As the rain tapers off, we'll get some sunny breaks developing. Temperatures will top out up close to 70 degrees. On the weather map, an area of low pressure has developed along a frontal boundary off the coast during the night, and that's what's enhanced some of the rainfall. We've seen the heaviest amounts along the mid-coast. Well, once this clears out of here, it takes with it the post-tropical storm Teresa. Less humid air finally works its way in. It's been on our doorstep for a couple of days, but just sort of slow in getting here. Back edge, well, brightening skies, lunchtime through the early part of the afternoon, and then we clear things out tonight, and it sets us up for a pretty good looking week ahead. A couple of opportunities for some showers in the mountains, but we'll get to those as I show you the 8-day here in just a moment. High temperatures today, Bethel at 66, Portland gets up to 71. All right, here's the 8-day forecast. Mountain showers tomorrow, a shower possible on Tuesday, especially York and Cumberland County. And then that true feel of fall, that'll be here middle part of the week. High temperatures only in the lower 60s, overnight lows in the 40s.